These boys are crazy. Holy shit.
Camping and riding with a group called the Ghost Riderz this weekend. And yeah, I got to do like a 60-mile ride today. Pretty fun little loop, supposedly. And yeah, just having a good time. Had a big fire last night and hanging out. So yeah, should be a good weekend here. Good weather, supposed to be 70-some degrees. Sunny, can't beat it.
Thank you. Thank you.
Good weekend at the Ghost Riderz mile markers camp out ride. They had a big group on Saturday and rode, had a good time, and then partied a little bit, watched some supercross up at Jim's house up there. So he was nice enough to host us all here, and this is my first little event here, but yeah, had a good time, rode with a bunch of guys, met a lot of cool people, and you know, everyone likes to ride dirt bikes, and can't go wrong there. You know, dirt bikes bring a lot of people together, but good weekend. No real mechanicals, no real crashes, no one got hurt. We had like 50 some people, 55 something like that, all out. So yeah, pretty crazy. We could ride right from here, just ride out all over there. We could ride as far as you can see pretty much. So good times. You know, we got some sleepy dogs and sore bodies, but good times. Till next time.